I came up with a useful drill using heavy bags where you can practice your double legs. So, you know, you do your range finding with your backhand, you step into the bag, knee should hit right before the bag, hip hits the bag, recover with your back leg, and then step up and drive with your lead leg.